American gymnast Suni Lee is working on a new uneven bars release that is not yet featured in the code of points. Commonly known as a full-twisting Jaeger, it consists of a swing backward to a salto forward laid out with a full twist to hang on the high bar, and would, most likely, receive a G or H rating from the technical committee.